fact, the Sans Mine crew shot their whole DVD in Canada and used an American gimmick.
Especially one that is examinable at the end, because then that way you can sort of take the heat off of the trick that you just did.